Teaching you how to draw cute Halloween things, this is how to draw a cauldron. Start with two parentheses, connect them at the bottom with a straight line, and then add a curved oval at the top. Fill all of that in, and then add little curly cues at the bottom for the feet. In another color, draw a cloud over the top of the cauldron and add circles, dots, or pluses to simulate bubbles. Now fill in the cloud, leaving space on the top right edges to make it look reflective. What else do you want to see?